Breaking news, first responders called to a building fire in Ankeny. Crews called to near West First and Northwest College. Details slim right now, but smoke was coming from the roof. Numerous fire trucks, they're putting out hot spots. Now stay with Local 5 on air, online, and through our free to download We Are Iowa app for the very latest.